My dear friend, myself Dr. Rakesh Kumar Tripathi, and we are watching this result. We have seen that root A into root B is equal to root of A into B. But if I apply the same result for these two numbers, for these two negative numbers, root minus 2 into root minus 3, then this is not equal to root 6. You can see and you can verify. You can watch any kind of website or channel where you will find that this is not true. So why this is not true? Let us see. Because both the numbers are negative numbers. Both the numbers are, what kind of numbers are they? They are negative numbers. And this result is true when this result is true if at least one of A or B is non-negative. But here you are seeing that both the numbers are negative. Therefore, this result is not true. So, what would be the correct result of this root of minus 2 into root of minus 3? Let us see. Root of minus 2 you can write as root of minus 1 into root 2. Root of minus 3 you can write as root of minus 1 into root of 3, which is equal to root of minus 1 whole square is equal to root into, sorry, into root 2 into root 3. Therefore, this is minus 1 and this is root 2 into root 3. Now, since both the numbers are positive, therefore this result is applicable, and that is why this is root 6. And the final answer of this is minus root 6. This is a very important and very conceptual question. You can discuss with your friends and with your teachers, and my best wishes are with you. If you have not liked or shared my channel, do like and share it and subscribe it, and wish you all the best.